ladies.
One turkey with everything. And for you, madam, one labor-inducing pizza deluxe.
Does it work?
Absolutely. Five women have gone into labor after eating that pregnancy pizza.
Really?
Yeah. Ever since that newspaper article came out, we've been flooded like this every day.
This pie better work. She's 9 months with a couple weeks to go. We need your magic pizza to work like a slip and slide. What's on this miracle Prego pizza anyway?
Anchovies, pineapple, gorgonzola, snails, and tons of garlic. So, bon appetit.
If that doesn't get the baby out, nothing will.
You know, Michael's not the Casanova type. He barely even glances at other women.
Robin, they're all the type.
God, I just feel like a fat tub of lard. I almost wouldn't blame him.
Is Michael still stirring the stew? You know, churning the butter? Is he fucking you?
Shh. Come on.
Nick wouldn't have sex with me after he got me pregnant. He thought his pathetic dick was gonna hurt the baby. Oh yeah, and then he went out for Chalupa and never came back. That was fun.
I'm sorry, Nick split.
Don't be. I'm over that cheating asshole piece of trash loser. I got Jason. That's all I care about. Maybe that's all I ever wanted, you know? That and someone to take out the trash. You keep wolfing that down and your baby's gonna look like Kim Kardashian's ass. What is it? You got gas? Oh my God, you're bleeding. Holy crap, Rigger!
What can I get you?
Fucking ambulance? Look what your pizza did.
Oh my God. We have another one. This is crazy. Oh my God. It's crazy. Did you guys want your check?
Yeah, you think?
In a doggy bag?
Okay,